This video shows you how to connect to the internet using a smartphone or tablet. First, go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to your ship's crew network. If your device doesn't detect this network, you might be outside the range of the Wi-Fi hotspot. When you're connected to the network, open your web browser. At the QuickCrew login page, first make sure the service is available. Then enter your username and password. If you are not issued a username or password, see your ship's administrator. We recommend that you bookmark this page so you can quickly return to it. Now set a time limit for your session. This protects you in case you forget to disconnect later. When you're ready to connect to the internet, tap Start Internet Connection. The timer will start counting down, and you can start using the service. If you want to visit a website, simply browse at the desired address. Keep in mind that your credits are depleted based on data use, not by time, so you may want to avoid websites and apps that consume a lot of data, such as Facebook or Skype. If you want to access your crew email, return to the QuickCrew page and tap Go to Webmail. The email application opens in a new pop-up window. Now let's take a closer look at the QuickCrew page. The account summary shows you the total amount of credits you have remaining in your account, which includes your auto refill credits and any additional credits you may have purchased. Your auto refill credits are used up first, as they are provided to you free of charge. Your purchase credits kick in only when your auto refill credits are depleted. If your ship offers additional credits for purchase, you may buy them from your ship's administrator, who will give you the codes to enter here. Okay, let's scroll down a bit. In the status section, you can see when your auto refill credits will be reset to the full amount allotted to you. In the account details section, you can check your user information and make any necessary changes, such as your password. Now let's scroll back up. If you find any more time on the web, you can add minutes to your session here. The timer resets to the extended time. When you're done using the service, tap Disconnect and log out. You will also get disconnected if the timer expires or you deplete your available credits. Before we close, be aware that every megabyte your device sends or receives over the service is costing you credits. So make sure it uses as little data as possible in the background. For example, turn off location services, cloud synchronization, and automatic updates or downloads. To turn off all background data on an Android device, go to its data usage settings and select Restrict Background Data. Then, under Network Restrictions, set the crew Wi-Fi to a metered network. See your ship's administrator or ICT specialist for assistance.